Then we watched that on Netflix. It's called The Best Christmas Ever with Brandy and Jason Biggs from American Pie.
Oh, that sounds awful.
It's like a Hallmark movie. Yeah, it's definitely what you... It's exactly what you think. It's a Hallmark movie, like what you're thinking. I thought it was cheesy, corny. I love Hallmark movies, though, bro. Like, I can sit there and be like, this shit is ass, but I'm like, but I love it, man. And I don't know if it's good. It gives me comfort to, like, know.
Yeah, because you finally get to, like, you know how it's going to end.
Yeah.
And it's almost, like, satisfying to see it end exactly the way that, and I hate that. I don't like them at all, but whenever they're on, like, it's like, all right, now I got to see how they f-ing end this. Like, how are they going to fall in love? Like, how is, for some reason, the entire town wants these two people to fall in love? And it's like, when have you ever seen that in real life?
But